was running like this. Look, people were looking. He went like this.
That's the one we lost that off the
No, that number. Close. Near side. He wrote. Near side. Garbage.
You got a young one.
Everything. That's the case.
When he misplaces a pair.
Oh, my God.
Or he can't find me, he'll have a heart attack. Well, we're there, and he's got 27 other pair to go to. When you lose him or you misplace him, you can't find him, you go crazy.
Lose what? You're the new one.
And you got 800 pairs.
Because the other ones are 500.
Oakley's, you got this one, you got that one.
It's gonna be 500.
It's a stroke.
Your family, their family, my family, and my offspring could never use the pens he has. Okay?
And I'll tell you the best pen, Dave.
You got 3-4.
The state pens, I'm laughing. You understand which one I'm saying? The state pen, no spring in it, none of this thing with the spring. Those are the best pens. I could even write good with that pen.
I don't know, state pens are all cheap.
But they roll good.
You know what a pen's like? I got so bad the last few years, they wouldn't even issue because they didn't want to buy the pens. We had to bring our own pens in the office. But yeah, they let this guy get away with how many millions of dollars? Nanotech.
He's watched the lawyer. He'll get a slap on the wrist. I'll make a donation to a foundation. It's sick.
Yeah, but call Cuomo's buddies then.
You little right or wrong.
Or you steal a pen. He's God forbid to take it home. These guys, hundreds of thousands of dollars they pay.
I saw a guy in Oneida. I worked in Oneida too. And big money job, transferring prisoners. We're not supposed to get over there. He got fired taking state play. Did you ever see state play? The same thing. How stupid can you be?
People do it. I've
known this. You gotta check your account before
they take the off. That's where I work. They have the houses. Maybe you people that live in the house.
State houses.
They got
the supplies used to come in every week. Toilet paper, hand towels. You rob every one of them. Humbert.
Oh, Humbert's a great
deal. I remember him.
You know what used to go right around at night? The bar. It's a synthesis with Hinckley. The people, when the wicker furniture was a thing with the hibachis, he'd go with the truck, him and another guy. They'd all be sleeping up there. One night, a guy followed him on this guy. Brought all the wicker furniture and the hibachis.
Did I tell you I went to water?
Unreal.
You go to the Met, there's three toilets.
I'm going to go over here.
No toilet. No hand towels.
Who's that Bobby Schrader today? I think we knew him.
Yes.
S-C-H-R-A-M. I think he worked at Rite Aid.
Yes.
Just give us a lot of stuff when you give us. He worked at the Rite Aid by the Uptown Grill South here. That's him, huh? 1947.
And a big, big old house.
You went to Proctor.
That's him.
Yes. You lived on,
I love that show. I saw...
What the hell's that street? No, Conklin Ave.
I like that Norwood show.
Conklin Ave, lower end of Conklin Ave.
All the music. By Arthur Starr, tell me that knows.
Below that. Yeah, Shrammy.
Who did I see?
Sorry.
Oh, Marty and his best girlfriend.
Marty.
Yeah. He's son.
Got a big white Mustang, white hair. Oh,
God.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, one of them.
I like the one with the biscuits.
He's not sitting. You know, I knew that kid for 40 years. Dave McCartney, I'm going to sell my radio.
He's going to sell somebody. He's
going to sell something, obviously.
So I got to send a line up to the
There's no stopping him.
He's still mad at me when I can go. What the fuck do you want to buy that thing? He's still mad at me over that.
I never plugged it in.
Is he good? Is he good body man?
Is that mine?
That's yours.
It is.
Oh,
it's
yours.
It's ready to go.
What the hell
are
you doing there? CIA?
What